Welcome back, everyone. Let's check this out one more mega time. It is challenge day. Apparently, there's some remix levels in here. There's fighting the Yellow Devil, who's from the Mega Man 1? 3? Mecha Dragon, we got Craig's Challenge, whatever that is. And there's tons of locked remixes after the first ones. So I think we're just going to check one or two out today. Maybe three. I'll try to do the quicker ones. So let's see what Mecha Dragon, let's see what the Dragon one is. That's not a good way to start. Okay, whatever. What the fuck? Professional. So we gotta keep going. I guess the important question in a minute or two here is... Wrong button. Suck it! There we go. Challenge mode. I got a silver Mega Man. Time to beat 215. So that's probably the slow one. Okay, let's check. I wouldn't know how quick you're actually supposed to do this. We're gonna try this one more time. I wanna see what the gold time is for jacking up Dragon Face over here. That seems unfair. Pause screen shouldn't count towards the timer. That's all I'm saying. But okay. There we go. Wait, two... What kind of ridiculous shit time is that? Who can... Whatever, let's go. Alright, what other short ones we got? We got Yellow Devil. He is electricity, if I remember correctly. I don't... Maybe he's not from Mega Man 1, but I could have swore he was. Yeah, see? Electricity. Which one was he from, then? Maybe 3? I don't know how to dodge shit, apparently. God damn. Wait. Maybe it is Mega Man 1. Alright, let's go. Let's go. There's not much to talk about. Yeah, it has to be Mega Man 1. The reason I know, I can't slide, which narrows it down to 2 Mega Men. And... This is a bitch. And especially because there's only one screen of items there. Without items, though. One screen of life things? How are you supposed to dodge that one? At this rate, I will not beat him in time. Okay, ice does nothing. We'll try scissors next time. Because if they want you to do this in like 2 minutes, where the hell that timer was, that's not going to happen. I feel like this was one of the ones, too, where there was a glitch. Why do I keep jumping into things? Nope, not much better. Fire. We're going to try them. I'm going to try them all. And then we'll see which one works the best. Oh, it's definitely... I don't know why I dwell on stupid things sometimes. It's definitely Mega Man 1 because there's a score up top. Yellow Demon is like a classic-ish Mega Man guy? Son of a bitch, stop jumping into stuff. Okay, fire isn't really just shit. That's interesting. That's not an attack, though. I guess it is electricity, then. Alright, so we're going to quit this challenge. That's frustrating me. Let's try Mega Man Remix number 1. I Got black holes and shit? Oh, I bet you it... Yep. This is pretty cool. I know there's like NES Remix 1 and 2 for the Wii. This reminds me of that very much so. You prick. Test one more time. Keep going. There we go. Through the mega hole. You can get all the weapons, cool. Alright. I feel like hear my idiot dog flapping around in the background. Oh, look at that skill! I didn't even know it was there. That guy looks like he just glitched out of the sky. Look at these skill shots. Like a goddamn sniper. What's next? Is it gonna be all 8 levels? Kind of seem like it at the moment. The timer was like 6 minutes, I think. Nintendo games, when the screen gets all glitchy and you can't really see things, and that's a lot of life. That'll help me out here. I didn't touch the hole! Asshole game, I didn't touch the hole. Why didn't we see those? Did I go too fast the first time? We didn't see Chompy Fish? Why don't I remember any of this stuff? Fuck you! Damn icy shit. Oh, cool, okay. We'll keep going then, fuck it. Get out. Why don't I remember those lobster things from the first time? Oh, that's where the wall is, probably. Yep, see? See? That's all coming back to me. It is definitely just the game parts of the game, though. I would genuinely like to know how I block most of this out. Yeah, okay, this could have been more fun. Alright, so maybe it should take me 3 minutes, that's fine. Alright, so is there any other... Try one last one here, quick. The Proto Man whistle. The controls! This is one of the shitty controls that made me mad! I'll come flooding back. This way? So this seems a little more interesting in the sense that it seems like it's going to be all different levels together. Wasn't sure if I could touch any of that, to be honest with you. Oh, not the worms. Of course we gotta do that part. Shit. Oh, no, we're good. We're good. This way. Alright, we're gonna... I remember this part of the game. This is probably the best combination for one of the challenges. Like, I... At least it's interesting that we're going between Mega Man games. I can get behind that. Here comes one. This is the game that dumps you off! Now I remember! Like that! But I think during Mega Man 2 playthrough? I was mentioning how I remember those platforms that dump you off. I'm pretty sure I was thinking of this part. And that drill noise is obnoxious as hell. And I was not quick enough for that. It's all falling apart. The challenge is too much for me. I'm definitely gonna fail this time-wise. Can I do this? Okay. Still doesn't put me on the right timing for that one, so it didn't make a difference. Ha! Oh, I can't judge that. One more time. If you ever wanted a good video game music, though, right here, right now. How can I judge that one, but... Okay. That's fucked up timing, too, that's by the way. Oh, I'm done. Alright, so those are the Mega Man challenges. It seems like there's... We got some... Rushes, Robot Rush. There's some other ones in here. A bunch of remixes, Yellow Devil. There's a lot to do. So if you're interested in this... How far down have we got here? Wait, oh, we're up? Okay. Up, down. All Robot Rush, no items. So it looks like the final challenge in this game is you have to be all the Robot Masters with no items. I don't know if it's just one game's worth or six games worth. We'll probably never know. But if you liked what you've seen in the past couple days, feel free to pick the game up for yourself. It is a pretty good throwback to being a kid if you were your 30s like me. If you're younger, you probably will say all these games look like shit, which is a possibility. Or if you're a lot older, you're probably like, what's this damn kid playing? Where's my Atari? Either way, thank you all for watching. Talk to y'all later. Peace.